Hello people, Jimmy from PIUK here. I just thought I'd show you around this room, which is possibly one of the most bizarre rooms I've seen in a long while. In a minute, I'll probably be doing a few EVP sessions, possibly a ghost light session. But show you all the memorabilia on the room, on the walls. It'll take forever. But I just want to give you a feel of what this room's like. Apologise for the noise outside. You'll see why I'll pan the camera up in a second, because this isn't at all creepy. There you go people, there's one you can have for your nightmares for free. You can possibly hear the people outside at the moment. So I will be doing an EVP session here eventually. Just have to wait for it to quieten down a bit. But I'd say the main reason for this video is to give you a feel of what it's like in here. I think there's possibly every bit of world memorabilia I've seen in a long while, the biggest collection anyway. Different field telephones, bayonets, gas masks, rations, uniforms, propaganda. These are the things I really like. Old documents. Dinosaur food for sure.